Hi, I'm Julie Elster with WRWDW.com, your Disney World vacation planning guide, and I'm here to help you plan your best Disney World vacation. Step 4 in planning your Disney World vacation is deciding what kind of park tickets you want to buy for your trip. So there are 3 different options when you're purchasing your park tickets. There are base tickets, park hopper tickets, and park hopper plus tickets. So base tickets are going to be the tickets that get you into one park per day. So this is going to be ideal if you know you have enough time. You're spending several days, maybe a week at the parks, and you know that you have enough time to really devote one full day to each park. This is also ideal if you're really trying to save on some money here, because these are going to be the least expensive tickets. So if budget's your number one priority, you'll probably want to just stick with the base tickets. The next type of ticket are the park hopper tickets. These ones are base tickets plus the ability to jump from park to park. So let's say you are going on just a quick trip. It's 3 or 4 days. You don't have a ton of time. You may want to purchase park hopper tickets so that you can really maximize what you're doing when you're at Disney World. You can start off at one park and jump to a different park to make sure that you can see everything before you have to go home. Park hopper tickets are also ideal if you're at one of the resorts where you can walk from your resort to one of the parks. So let's say you're staying at the Boardwalk, which is a deluxe resort right next to Epcot. So you spend your day at Magic Kingdom, you come back to the Boardwalk, you get changed, maybe you just walk over for nighttime entertainment or for dinner at Epcot and then head back. It's fantastic, especially with little kids, to be able to walk. So to walk to the nighttime entertainment and then just, you know, push them back in the stroller if they fall asleep is an awesome option. So if you're staying at one of those resorts, the Contemporary or the Boardwalk, the Yacht Club, where you can walk, park hopper tickets are a great option. The park hopper plus tickets are the third type of tickets, and those are the same as the park hopper, but they also have the bonus of giving you access to the 2 water parks, Typhoon Lagoon and Blizzard Beach, and they also give you access to miniature golf before 4 p.m. or a round of golf. So if you maybe have teenagers or older kids who like to hit the water parks, maybe you want to go there as an afternoon break to cool off at the water parks before going back to one of the regular parks for dinner. Maybe somebody in your family enjoys golf. They want to play a round of golf in the morning. This might be the best option for you. So those are your park ticket options. You can purchase through Disney World, which 9 times out of 10 is going to be the most expensive option. Or you can purchase through an authorized third-party seller. Make sure whoever you're purchasing from is an authorized dealer. You can find discounted tickets through other vendors, but make sure they are authorized. Don't try and buy tickets from somebody on Craigslist. Don't try and use a friend's ticket that they didn't finish up. Disney does not allow it. They use fingerprints when you scan your Magic Band to get in. So those are your ticket options to make the best decision on how you're going to spend your days at the parks. And I will see you at the park.